unmistakable interest from the countryside to the cinema, from fine art to fine wine. And in September 1988, it introduced a weekend color magazine to cover just about everything else, which made the Daily Telegraph the perfect newspaper, even for those who enjoyed nothing more at the weekend than a really good read. The Daily Telegraph, the Earth Dweller's guide to life, the weekend, and everything.